A high school senior organized the first ever LGBT Pride Festival in Mike Pence's hometown of Columbus, Indiana. Aaron Bailey told the Huffington Post, quote, "Even though Mike Pence is openly anti-gay, that doesn't mean that all of us in his hometown are." Bailey is likely referring to the many anti-LGBT stances Pence has taken over the year, including signing the Religious Freedom Restoration Act that opponents argued allowed discrimination against LGBT people. LGBT advocates have also called out Pence for reportedly supporting gay conversion therapy based on a statement on his congressional campaign website. However, Pence has denied ever supporting conversion therapy. Despite Pence's apparent stance, his press secretary told USA Today that he commends Bailey for her activism and engagement in the civic process. USA Today reports that Columbus is one of a few towns that added LGBT protection ordinances after then-Governor Pence signed the controversial Religious Freedom Restoration Act. The festival is set to take place on April 14th.